Hi Dylan, how are you? I hope you are being safe. And this is me, your English teacher. Welcome back to our online classes. Lesson 2, the Song of Songs. In the previous class, we discussed about the meeting of Tansen and Akbar with Sanharidas. When Akbar and Tansen went to the hut of the Sanharidas, he was in his daily chores. They asked him to sing a song for them, but Sanharidas refused to sing. Her student Tansen requested him many times to sing, but he said he had long passed the time for singing. No? We stopped there. Now, shall we continue the lesson? Yes. Here, in this section 2, I will read it once. You listen carefully. However, Tansen knew how to get round him. He offered to sing before his guru. And then as he sang, he made a deliberate mistake. Here, Tansen requested Sanharidas to sing a song for them. But he refused, no. Then Tansen know how to get around him. How to get around him means here? How to make him change his mind and how to make him to sing. Then Tansen asked Sanharidas that, okay, you won't sing for me. Then I will sing a song for you. Then Tansen is singing a song and he made deliberate mistake. Intentionally, he is making a mistake, and then Tansen making mistakes and Sanharidas saying to him that that's not the right note, Tansen, cried his teacher. Amazed, what has happened to you? And when Tansen was making the mistakes here, Sanharidas got confused and amazed, and he asked, why are you making mistakes? That is not the right note, Tansen, he said. Tansen pretended not to understand his teacher and made the same mistake again. Exasperated, Sanharidas took the tambura from Tansen's hands and sang the right note. Then he went on the next and to the next. Here, Tansen is making mistakes intentionally, but here Sanharidas don't know why he is doing like that, and he said to Tansen that is not the right note. Then also he is making the same mistake, and he got angry. Exasperated means here angry, and he took the tambura from him and he started to sing the right note. The melody of the voice spread across the forest like the first glimmer of dawn or the fragrance of jasmine. Both Akbar and Tansen listened to him as if hypnotized. Here, when Sanharidas is singing, the melody of his voice, melody he means here, the sweetness of his voice spread across the river, spread across the forest. And here they used to say that the first glimmer of dawn means the sun shines, that means this rising sun's lightness, that means early morning lightness, that look very beautiful. And again they said that the fragrance of jasmine, fragrance means the beautiful smell of jasmine, like that the beautiful note of his song is spread across the forest. When they heard the voice of his music, they were like hypnotized. Hypnotized means here totally lost in the beauty of the music. They completely lost their presence there. They are completely in the music. The emperor realized that Tenzin had spoken the truth. He had not known that music could so be so heavenly. He had certainly never heard anything like it before. Here, Tenzin already heard the voice of Sanheridas because he was his Guruji. Here, Akbar, he never heard the music like that. And he don't know that music could be so heavenly. And as they walked back, the emperor suddenly broke the silence to ask Tenzin, "Why can't you sing like him, Ustadji?" After hearing the music song from Haridas, they are returning to the court. And when they are going back, Akbar asked Tenzin that, "Why can't you sing like him, Ustadji?" Here Akbar thought the music of Sanheridas was heavenly and wanted to know why Tenzin could not sing like him. Okay, then Tenzin smiled. "Shansha, I sing at your command, the command of the Emperor of Hindustan. But Guruji sings for the one who is the King of Kings. Do you know who is the King of Kings?" "Yes, that's the God. His music spreads from the depths of his soul, free and unasked for. How can my music hope to reach these heights?" Yes, here Tenzin is asking Akbar that, "Shansha, I'm singing at your command. That means the Emperor of Hindustan. But Guruji is singing from his depth of his soul. No one is asking him to sing." And here, according to Tenzin, while he sang at the command of the Emperor of Hindustan, that means Akbar, but Sanheridas sang for the one who is the King of Kings, that's God. That is the differences between the singing of both. Here both are singing equally, but here Tenzin is singing at the command. And if the emperor asking to him to sing, then only he can sing. But Sanheridas has no restrictions to sing. Any time, at any time, he can sing. And no one asked to him to sing, and he can sing from the depth of his soul. Children, I think you got it. And here, the meanings, get round his means, make him change his mind. Exasperated means annoyed. Melody means here, sweetness. Hypnotized means totally lost in the beauty of the music. And summated, number these statements in order in which the events takes place in this story. Here they asked some sentences and you have to rearrange this. I already arranged it. The first one is, Akbar heard Tenzin sing and praised him. Second one, Tenzin said his master Sanheridas sang even better, but Akbar would himself have to go to meet him. The third one is, Akbar agreed to go. Fourth one, Tenzin sang in front of the master but made the same mistake many times. Fifth one is, Sanheridas sang to correct Tenzin and continued to sing. Sixth one is, Akbar thought the music of Sanheridas was heavenly and wanted to know why Tenzin could not sing like him. The last one is, Tenzin replied that he sang at Akbar's command, but Sanheridas sang for God. Children, you write it in your textbook. And here, what do these lines from the text mean? Choose the correct answers. The exquisite strains of rag dabari still vibrated within the hall means, is the answer is, The beautiful music seemed to remain in the hall. Second one, I listen to you every day, but I can't seem to have enough. The correct answer is, he never gets tired of listening to him. I shall go as a humble lover of music. Yes, the answer is, he will go to listen to the music and not expect to be treated as a king. The fourth one is, Guruji sings for the one who is the king of kings. Yes, I told that the answer is, Guruji sings for God. Here, we have an interesting topic from English language, that is seamless. Do you know what is seamless? Yes, when two things are compared using like or as. In the lesson also, we compare some sentences using like or as, no? Yes, for example here, sweet as honeybee, roared like a lion. Yes, here you have a poem. Complete this poem of similes. The picture will help you. As swift as a river, as soft as wool, as big as an elephant, as strong as a bull. To run like a deer, to grin like a cat, to strut like a peacock, and be blind like a bat. When you use similes to speak and to write, you paint pictures with words, and you sound very bright. Here, we use the similes as and like. No? And you have to write it in your textbook too. And who use these objects? Here they gave some objects. The first one is drums. Yes, here they gave the options musician, merchant, merchant. The answer is musicians are using drums. Next one is brush. Architect, artist, alchemist. Yes, the answer is artist. Stethoscope. Clerk, chemist, doctor. Yes, this is used by a doctor. Spade, gardener, electrician, plumber. Spade is used by gardener. Hammer, typist, carpenter, watchman. Hammer is used by carpenter. And complete these words with EI. Or IE. You can learn the spellings from this. Believe, BLIEVE. Peace, PIECE. Region, rain, REIGN, rain. Way, WEIGH. Niche, NEICE. FRIEND, friend. PATIEND, patient. CHIEF, chief. AUDIENCE, audience. CEILING, ceiling. THIEF, thief. ANCIENT, ancient. NEIGH, knee. RECEIPT, received. PRIEST, priest. And here you have the question answers from this lesson. Where did Sanhedrin sleep? What was the condition that Tansen put before Akbar? Why did Akbar have to go to Sanhedrin's hut? How did Tansen trick Sanhedrin into singing? How did Akbar feel when he heard Sanhedrin sing? According to Tansen, why couldn't he sing as well as Sanhedrin? Already we explained it in the lesson. And here you have the answers for you. And you enter it in your notebooks. And Write every day 2 questions as ST. Thank you, and meet you in the next class.